A really handy new feature in Reminders will let you save a list of reminders as a template to use again and again. Here's exactly how it works. So in the Reminders app, I've made a new list of things to pack when I go on a weekend trip. Some clothing, some essentials, my phone charger, that sort of thing. And I can use that list as normal by ticking things off. But of course, the problem there is that the next time I go away, I haven't got that list to use anymore because the reminders have been marked as completed. So before I start doing anything to this list, I'm going to press the three dots in the top corner and choose the new Save as Template option. From here, you can choose what name to give your template, but when you press Save, that's then stored a copy of this list, as it is at this moment in time, in the Reminders database. That means I can go ahead and use my packing list for this weekend, tick off all the clothing I need, make sure I've got my shorts, and I mustn't forget my sunglasses. And then when I go away next time, I can add a new Reminders list based on this template, just like this. So we'll go back to the main Reminders home screen, and at the bottom, we're going to press New List. From here, you have the New Tab option to choose from your templates. You'll find any templates that you've saved in here, and then you can give your list a new name. So perhaps I'm going away to Germany this time, so I'll name it Germany Trip, but then it will create a list using the exact same reminders, even the groupings, that I had before. Having this template is a real-time saver, and it means I can make a whole new load of reminders in just a few moments.